So I was living up in Nashville, and a friend of mine and I, we took a night to go, you know, honky-tonking on Broadway. And as we were walking down the street, we came across this old gentleman sitting on the street corner playing guitar for tips. And as we approached him, he started playing the old blues song, Big Legged Woman. And my friend, like, elbowed me and said, hey, baby, he's singing about you. And I said, no, that's me. He can't see me. Well, I guess we've gotten close enough to where he could overhear our conversation. And he started laughing and he said, baby, I heard that thing swishing from way on down the street. So that part is a true story. The song that came out of it is a little embellishment. But this is our original song called Street Corner Blues.
Don't be-
Thanks.